Mitchell scores out of the timeout.
You win with talent. That team is absolutely loaded. Whether it's one of them, two of them, three of them, the supporting cast, they're going to be tough to beat.
And with their win tonight, they have the best record in the East at 36-16 and the third best record in the NBA behind these two teams.